This is the final week of the regular season over in Illinois. Casey Westfield and Marshall collided tonight. The game lacks some of its usual attention with the Lions struggling this year, but one thing still very clear, this contest, one of the best rivalry football games we have in the Wabash Valley. Anytime Marshall and Casey get together, it's a lot of fun. The Lions facing a third and long here, but the pass complete to Brock Hook for the Lions. First down. Later in the game, Marshall trailing by two scores, the Warrior defense getting nasty. Look at this hit. Causes the football to pop out. Of course, Casey recovers it, and you know they'll make you pay. Ajay Meeks can shake and bake with the best. He slips through the D, takes it all the way in for a score. What a weapon the Warriors have in the backfield in Meeks. And Casey Westfield rolls over Marshall 32-0.